just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see it, then I can do it.
Probably a large group. Need that boot?
I got good.
She's got
good.
Still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Walked away.
You and the girls doing anything afterwards?
I don't know. Corey will crap when I go do something.
Maybe. Come on, Kel, get a beer with us. That's good. That's good.
I'm not even dressed, Kel.
What's the beer? I got it on my crap.
No.
Stacy, turn around.
Hello.
My hair doesn't fit in my head.
Oh, tell her to turn around and you duck.
Hey, where's the LP?
Why not?
I know. Shut up.
How you doing?
Good, yourself?
All right.
I don't care.
It's only like parents, man.
I'll go get my parents. Oh, hey, do we still have those forms somewhere?
They're inside the front door there.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, the forms?
Okay.
Thanks. I'm off.
I don't know yet.
Just for this, I got to put it back on later.
I put that on first because the teacher could adjust that without this.
Being filmed getting dressed, huh?
Go away.
Why don't head block team? Wow.
He's just watching me get dressed.
No, it's okay. Here he goes, everyone.
I know, it's okay.
that's worth more than right there.
What's up, man? This is really stressing me out. I just can't take it. I can't get this white thing on, and it's just irritating.
But you don't have to. It's the last time you got to do it.
I know. Last time I got to do it for 4 more years. It's all good, though. I get out of here. That's the best thing about it.
I know that.
Oh.
I did not know I was going to be on camera.
You are now.
Oh, right. Cool.
Beach over here.
Turn around, Joy. Turn around, man.
Okay.
No.
I'm not crazy like that.
Throw it up, you know me. You?
I'm an Indian.
Are you?
Supposed to be like
this.
We got one more family. She's in doing something.
Now we got the most important one standing right there, don't we?
All the teachers come in the picture.
Here we go. That's what it is. Well, like, why don't they put it in, bro? Kristen, ow, did you stick me? I'm like, no, I didn't.
Graduates and don't know how to put their hands on.
You should see how hard it is to get your chances on.
We gotta put stickers on our guys.
And show
your buttons or something. Velcro.
Velcro.
Bevelacious cheek.
Thank you.
Hey, we ain't gotta come back.
There we go.
I know.
Everybody gets a piece of the cake.
Yeah. I mean, what's up? You know, who's class 98? All the way. You know what I'm saying? Belleville East represent.
Oh, B-Town, Belleville East, class 98.
Belleville Heights represent. All the way.
Okay. Hi. Thank you. Hello. I'm fine, thank you. Hello.
And y'all crazy. Next year I'm gonna hand it up for him. I'm gonna do like a cartwheel or something.
Traditional.
Because when you throw them up, they come out and hit people now.
And people go blind. I'm graduating.
So do we get to throw these then?
No, you don't get to throw them, but they can't hurt you.
So you don't have to worry about breaking
them. Yeah, hold on.
Camera.
Huh?
The camera.
I think we're being watched.
That's a high level.
That is a high level strike there.
No, but that's a lot of money.
As I told everyone,
I know. Look, it's a camera. I hate cameras. No. I just do.
98.
So make no.
Wait, I don't know what to say. Turn it off.
You said enough already.
I'll tell you.
I know.
Make no sense.
I already been on today.
I got his abuse on camera.
Yeah.
Beverly's represent, dog. Yeah. You know, class 98. Can't
nah,
nobody.
Hey.
That's color, baby. That's color right there.
We're like, Mr. Harris.
No. Zach, you're taking lives. I don't
see you. Can't do anything with you right now, Amber.
Tear gas.
Amber.
I already threw a W earlier.
Yeah.
She's like, there's so many people.
Oh, wait a minute, bro. No, you gotta push this one. Oh, sorry.
Come on, smile. Didn't hurt. There you go.
I think we need to have some names over there that would like to
open up.
All right.
Let me zip it up, and then you can get a nice picture of me.
I don't want any tape. I do. Is this all gonna be in the video?
Sure is. There's a smile. Look at them all turn their heads on me. Like this camera's gonna hurt them or something, you know?
Yeah. Brewski had that. What is that white thing
for? Just go ahead and dress her up.
Bam, represent.
Don't even take her up, not dress her up.
Go on, man.
Looks fine, trust me.
Thanks.
Yes.
Partner behind you. go ahead.
Hi, I'm Jamie.
Hi, Ted.
Nice to meet you, Ted.
I see you're smart.
Yes, I'm very smart with you.
Not really. I bought this.
Oh, okay.
You go to Trebos, you can get these for like $3.99. Confuse everybody. It's cool. My name's Ted, by the way.
Okay, we get applications for videos.
Oh, man, all that artwork.
All that artwork, like a half an hour of work right here.
We don't have
Batman, JC.
Can't have it.
Broke the rules,
no,
man.
No. Is Rossiter coming?
Who else broke the rules over here?
Her right there.
I'm wearing a dress instead of a tie. Does that break the rules?
Just kidding.
Mr. Barth, what time are we actually lining up? 5 till, 10 till?
Boy, I don't know.
Well, it's a bit scandalous.
Here she is.
Usually say please. Usually. Everybody smile at
the camera. Look at them all turning their head on me.
Wave at the camera.
98!
Oh, you go, girls. You gotta get down.
Yeah! Another
camera. Yeah.
Hey, 9-8. Yeah,
sweet. Oh, I'll get you away.
Oh. Okay.
Right on.
That's cute.
Oh, my God. Thanks.
Oh, back, that go even back around there.
Oh, what's up, y'all? It's me and my twin, Breon.
Class of 9-8.
What's up, Pebble?
Oh, my
goodness.
My dad probably told me that, like, the other day, and I was like...
He's whole new up here.
What?
Anyway, I was
sorry, we weren't more interested.
You're doing fine. Don't hide.
EJ's a door.
Dad, you inside?
No, in Wisconsin.
Camera!
Last night we're all again.
My dad.
And what did he tell you?
He asked me if I had my tassel, because I had one in my bag.
That's an important thing.
Yes, yeah. It is. Gary, on TV again.
Sarah doesn't get a camera.
Chris, hey, Chris, walk away.
How you doing, man?
Yeah.
I'm getting my grand change on.
What? You guys are tall. My eye gets like this wide.
There you go.
Snuck up on you.
New person right here.
We're just like.
What
are
we
up to? Hey, you guys are excited about what I'm talking about.
That's cool.
No.
Well, because the girl, sure.
Do you hear how fast she said no?
She was on.
Hi.
All right, where's that style now? Show me that style over there.
Get the shoes.
Yeah, here we go.
Huh?
want all members of the class and their families to receive the recognition they deserve. Therefore, please refrain from yelling, hollering, and moving around during the distribution of diplomas. While we appreciate your enthusiasm, understand that your celebration may take away from someone else's recognition. Help us make this a special memory for life for each member of my class. On behalf of my class, the class of 1998, thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. Tessero and our Lancer Band for the processional that they just played. Let's give them a nice hand. It is my pleasure to welcome you this evening, the family, the friends of the class of 1998, to this year's 31st Belleville East Commencement Program. It is indeed a pleasure to see such fine support for these young men and women. And I think the good Lord has truly blessed us this evening with some fine weather for our graduation ceremonies. And now, I would like to ask you all to rise while we say the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by our national anthem. Gentlemen, remove your hats. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Graduates may be seated. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce a few of our special guests this evening. As I introduce them, if you would please hold your applause until I have them all introduced, I would appreciate that. President of the Board of Education, District 201, Mr. Kurt Highsmith, if you would please rise. Vice President of the Board of Education, Ms. Carol Eckert. Ms. Susan Jennon, Board Member. Mr. Scott Gibbons, Board Member. Mr. Lou Reisef, Board Member. Ms. Sandy Wagner, Board Member. Also, I'd like to introduce Mr. Doug Dahm, Assistant Superintendent, District 201. And Mr. Gene Sawalek, Business Manager for District 201. As well as those individuals on the left side over here, I'd like to introduce Mr. Kevin Rossiter, Assistant Principal, Belleville East, Mr. Bruce Perkins, Assistant Principal, Belleville East, and Mr. Dave Knipkamp, Assistant Principal, Belleville East. And now it is my pleasure to introduce our Superintendent of District 201, Mr. Leo Hefner.
As Mr. Raines said, what a great evening for a commencement ceremony. We're here tonight to honor the graduates of Belleville East High School. To the parents, I say congratulations and thank you for the support that you've provided us and the students that are before you. To the students that sit before us, I'd like to remind you that you have reached the first of many milestones that you will see in your life. This is a commencement exercise. It's not an end, but actually a new beginning for you. You've been taught and prepared well by a very caring and dedicated teaching staff. You're well prepared to move forward to your next steps in life. I encourage you to leave here at Belleville East boldly, and full of confidence that you can and will accomplish the dreams and goals that you will establish. We wish you well. We also wish that you don't forget about us. We hope that you'll come back and support us when you go out and reach those milestones that lay before you and you become very successful and reach your goals and dreams. We wish you the best of luck. Thank you.
And now our chorus, under the direction of Ms. Tina Sutherland, will perform for us. Belleville East Concert and Treble Choir under the direction of Ms. Tina Sutherland. Let's give them a nice hand for that great performance. And now they will perform one more piece.
lands we must learn to bring us closer to the power of the dream. As the world gives us its best to stand apart from all the rest, it is the power of the dream that brings us here.
You know, a lot of work goes into bringing a young person to this point in their life. First of all, you, the parents, spend much of your life working to send your very best to us, your pride and joy. Second, it takes much effort on the part of these young people here tonight. And third, it takes a dedicated and professional staff to help mold and to instruct these soon-to-be graduates for the life that they are going to, whether it be college, vocational school, into the workforce, as a member of the military. And with that, it is with pleasure that I ask that the members of our staff please rise to be recognized. The Belleville East teaching staff. Five years ago, our district decided to make an attempt to recognize a larger group of students who work hard and distinguish themselves from all others. In our consideration of this effort, we decided to adopt a system of recognition that is commonly used by most universities and colleges. That system bestows honor on those students who make up the top 10% of the class. The recognition process consists of three categories of achievement. The categories are called summa cum laude, magna cum laude, and cum laude. The most distinguished of these three is summa cum laude, which means with highest honor. To achieve this honor, a student must graduate in the top 1% of their class. These students are identified by the gold stole that they wear. It also has emblazoned on it, summa cum laude. This year we have six students who are so honored with this distinction. They are, in order of their final grade point average, seated here in the first row. Would you please rise and remain standing until I have read all of your names? This year's summa cum laude graduates are Mr. Charles Barrett, Ms. Kelly Hardy, J. Matthew Milton, Jamie Esker, Paul Creek, and Blake Edwards. I might add that their grade point averages differ from first to sixth by only a 129,000th of a point. Quite a distinction. The next group of students that I would like to honor are those who will graduate in the top 2 to 5% of their class. These students will graduate in a category known as magna cum laude. Magna cum laude means with great praise. These students are identified by the blue stole that they wear, emblazoned with the lettering magna cum laude. This year, we have 22 students that are so honored. With those students, those graduates, please rise and be recognized who are our magna cum laude graduates. Please rise, magna cum laude students. I might add that the difference in the grade point average for this group is only 41 hundredths of a point from the seventh place person to the 28th place student. The last of the three categories of graduate recognition is the one called cum laude. To receive this distinction, a student must be in the top 6 to 10% of their class. Cum laude means that the student graduates with honor. These students are identified by the green stole that they will wear with the lettering cum laude on it. Would those graduates please rise and be recognized? Cum laude graduates, please stand. I might add that the difference in the grade points for that group of students, those 28, is no more than 26 hundredths of a point. At this time, I would like to thank our school's Renaissance program for underwriting the cost of the stoles that our seniors wear. Let's give that Renaissance program a great hand. The Renaissance program is a student and staff managed program that is supported by community and school. It is a recognition program that focuses on good citizenship and also academic excellence. And now, I would like to recognize the members of the Belleville East National Honor Society. This group of students is identified by the gold cord that they wear. Membership in this organization is based upon leadership, character, service, and scholarship. Students are eligible for membership at the end of their junior year. Would the members of the National Honor Society now stand and be recognized? I think I'd like to just ask the audience to give our group of honorees and the rest of our graduates a great hand for the hard work that all of them put in. And now our class speakers this evening will be the president of the class of 1998, and also the top student for the class of 1998. To speak first is the president of the class of 1998, Mr. Andrew Lugie. As Julius Caesar looked over the war-torn land, he proclaimed in his native tongue, Vidi, Vini, Vici, we came, we saw, we conquered. Such holds true for our experience at Belleville East. We came in the fall of 94, fresh prey for the seniors. I refer to us as prey since most of us found ourselves during Freshman Friday, running from the starting linebacker of the football team in his bottle of shaving cream. To work ourselves into the system, we did as our parents and numerous others advised and participated in extracurricular activities. Loyalty Week gave us our first opportunity to work on a parade float, which for us was short of a disaster. Not that our Lancer mascot looked like a giant ball of aluminum foil, but that half of the float was scattered along Main Street. We bounced back though. Sophomore year, we reached the end of the parade before the float completely collapsed. But what does not kill you only makes you stronger. We received first place with both our junior and senior floats. Freshman year came with its ups and downs, but we survived and moved on to our sophomore year, awaiting to avenge ourselves with a new batch of freshmen. As time went by, we saw numerous changes throughout the years. We have lost our baby faces, well, most of us, and grew into young adults. We earned our driver's licenses and took our turns causing the accidents on West Boulevard. In addition, the mystery of where our $10 parking fees went was solved when the administration finally re-graveled the parking lot. We have seen each other excel in every aspect, sports, academics, or music. Leadership skills, character, imagination, and creativity have developed to a higher level as we prepare to enter college. We have grown in mind, body, and heart, prepared for what lies ahead. At last, we finally conquered our senior year and our time in high school. We conquered the late nights of studying and watching Jerry Springer. The ACT and the SAT are behind us, and we have earned our way into college. We have achieved the goals that we set and now look ahead for the obstacles that we still must face. We have worked diligently to make it to where we are today. Everyone in this gymnasium should be proud of themselves and satisfied with their accomplishments. We have successfully completed what we came here to do, and nothing left stands in our way. Through all the blood, sweat, and tears that have been shed in the last 4 years, I, along with the rest of the class, have received help from others around us. I dearly thank my mom, who is probably crying right now, and my dad. They have always reminded me of how proud they are of my accomplishments, have encouraged me to do my best, and have supported every action I have made. I love them both and thank them for the last 18 years. Thanks to the rest of my family, who have always been by my side, to my girlfriend for the care and thoughtfulness she has shown me, to the faculty of Belleville East for the continuous effort and exuberance, especially Mr. Steinman and Mr. Schmidt, to give us the essential knowledge we strive for, to the first place Senior Olympics team, the Naturals, for all the great memories, to Tony and Ida, two of the greatest lunch ladies in the world, for their kindness. For their kindness and their ability to take our minds off the quality of the food. To the janitors for cleaning the bathrooms, and to my fellow classmates for making high school more of an adventure. We came, we saw, we conquered. Our time here is over. From the lyrics of Billy Joe Armstrong, tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial, for what it's worth, it was worth all the while. He says that while we must not forget the times that we have had, we must move on and enjoy the life that we live. That advice should follow us into college, and we must remember that IDs no longer should be worn around the neck. And hats can be worn at any time during the day, anywhere on campus. Everyone enjoy this night, and on behalf of the class of 98, I extend an invitation to Mr. Rosser to come party with us tonight, as long as his wife says that he can come out and play. We leave here tonight as the graduates of the class of 98, another memory to add to our life. Friends will be missed, but not forgotten. Congratulations to the class of 1998, and best of luck through the rest of your life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Lugie. And now our next speaker is the top student of the class of 1998, Mr. Charles Barrett. Charles?
Family, faculty, administration, students. Tonight marks the end of our high school careers. The first chapter of our lives is completed. Our childhood is over. We are not gathered here, however, to mourn, but to celebrate. Tonight also marks the beginning of our futures. We now have the chance to write our own chapters. While our futures are as varied as they are uncertain, we all truly have one dream in common. That dream is to succeed. Every one of you sitting before me wants success in your life. What you consider success and how you plan to achieve it, though, depend greatly on who you are. For many of us, the road to success will start with college. Some of us will be staying close to home, continuing our education in this area. Others of us will be packing our bags and moving quite a distance from home. While some of us will choose to live with our families, a good number of us will be entering the unique experience of dorm life. A few of us know exactly what we'll major in, most of us don't. But no matter what the details of our future college lives are, the effect will be the same. The next few years may very well be the best of our lives. We are going to meet people that may become friends for life. We are going to have adventures we never thought possible. We are going to receive an education that will serve us year after year. If I can give one word of advice to you, it would be not to waste this one-time opportunity. Go into college with an open mind and a desire to learn, and you can surprise yourself with what you can and will do. Another part of success for most of us will be work. I don't mean the side jobs many of us already have, but an actual career. What those careers may be, we can only guess. Some of us will find out sooner than others as we enter the workforce straight out of high school. The rest of us will have to wait and see where we end up. Either way, that entrance into the real world will be what most of us have eagerly waited for all our lives. We will finally have real responsibilities. We will have the chance to change, create, lead, or help the world around us. We will also probably be getting a salary for the first time. Many of you will think of only this aspect of employment, but you should never settle for a career for the money alone. Find a job that makes you happy and that you will be able to face each morning. Then try to make others happy with your job. If you do, you'll make a difference in some way, in some place. Yet another aspect of success will be the relationships we form throughout our life. This may in fact be the most important measure of our success. You will meet all kinds of new people as you make your way through the real world. Some of them will try to bring you down. Don't let them. Always believe in your own worth. Most of the people we will encounter, though, will impact our lives in positive ways. We will have friends to turn to and coworkers to count on. Among these people, we will probably meet someone we will want to spend the rest of our life with. And many of us here tonight will choose to start a family. Introducing someone to the world and guiding them through it will be a major success. Altogether, how you affect others' lives and how they affect yours in the future will be a large factor in your happiness. Try not to forget where you came from, though, and those who helped you to succeed. I have now given you three examples of what success can mean. Perhaps all of them will factor into your life, perhaps none of them will. In reality, it doesn't matter. All three definitions are the same. I'm sure each of you has your own personal views on what success is, and it is those individual ideas that really count. The American writer Christopher Morley once wrote, "There's only one success, to be able to spend your life in your own way." And that is my advice to the class of 1998. Figure out what makes you happy, what makes you feel like a success, and go out and get it. I personally believe all of you sitting before me is capable of succeeding. I look forward to finding out what you all make of yourselves. Finally, in the words of a very wise man, until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Thank you.
Thank you, Charles. And now I would like to ask the President of the Board of Education, Mr. Highsmith, to please come forward. Mr. Highsmith, as principal of Belleville East High School, It is my honor and my privilege to present to you the class of 1998. They have completed the course of study prescribed by the state of Illinois, the Belleville District 201 Board of Education, and the faculty of Belleville East High School. I therefore certify to you that they are thereby entitled to all of the rights, privileges, and honors pertaining thereto. Mr. Highsmith, the class of 1998.
Thank you, Mr. Raines. I was working in my garage one afternoon, and the young lady that lives up the street from me, a young lady named Allison, came walking into my garage, and she was very upset. She had just gotten off the school bus, and she had left her yearbook there. Well, my daughter Krista happened to be home, so they jumped in Krista's car, and the way she drives, it didn't take long for him to catch up with the bus. Unfortunately, the yearbook was gone. They got back, and Allison was almost in tears. They had found the bus, it was gone. I told her, go home, call the friends that you ride the bus with, see if maybe one of those friends picked it up for you. As she was walking out of my garage, she uttered that immortal teenager's quote, my parents are going to kill me. Well, needless to say, they didn't. Last night, I was given the honor of presenting that young lady with her diploma, and I tell you this story for two reasons. Number one, it was true, and I got to watch it. My kids were grown and gone, so I got to kind of sit back and watch somebody else raise theirs. And number two, this same story is about all of you. I can almost bet you that if I took this microphone and went up into this crowd and asked everybody who's come here tonight to honor you, if they had a similar story, they'd tell me yes. That was a shy young lady 3 years ago. Tonight, you're graduating seniors. You've changed, you've grown, you've learned, and I'm confident that you are ready for the challenges that lie before you. Members of the class of 1998, congratulations. I wish you well as you seek your future. Parents, families, and friends, your support is much appreciated. Faculty members and staff, the rewards of your effort sits before you. To all of you, I say thank you. Mr. Raines, on behalf of the Board of Education, I accept the class of 1998.
We have now come to the part of the program that most of us have been waiting for this evening. Since we have a photographer and a videographer retained to take pictures this evening, I would ask that family members not come down to take photos. As you can see, it is very close down here and does not provide the needed room for the graduates to move to and fro from the seats. Also, to help ensure that all graduates are recognized and given their due opportunity to have their day in the sun, please refrain from yelling and calling out the graduate's name. We ask that you respect the rights of each family and graduate to have his or her name heard whenever it is called. Thank you for your cooperation. Now. Are we ready, Mr. Knipkamp? We will now begin the reading of the names of the graduates and the presentation of the diplomas. Jason C. Ogney, Lacey V. Allen, Christy Lynn Allison, Sarah Ann Amon, Jessie Marie Anderson, Kimberly Joy Anderson, Adam Lee Andruska, Robert Cortez Anthony, Sonia Marie Arnold, Michelle Carlene Bach, Brian Back, Jeremy Robert Bain, Nicholas Jamel Ball, Charles Jeffrey Barrett. Michael S. Bateau, Drew Martin Bauer, Casey James Ball, Jennifer Louise Bauza, Jeffrey Neil Beatty, Shannon Christine Benavidez, Austin Robert Benier, Jeremy Scott Benedict, Christopher Lee Bergman, Patrick J. Bybee, Joy Devin Bigger, Nicholas Michael Bingheim, Jennifer Lynn Black, Benjamin Adams Blue, James Robert Bohannon, Christine Nicole Boring, Brett Michael Bowers, Summer Kyleen Bowman, Shannon Elizabeth Bramble, Michael Lee Branson, Alex Barton Breesacher, Adam Richard Brower, Jamila Aisha Brown, Rebecca Jean Brunel, Julia Elizabeth Beeler, Pamela Bittner, Michael C. Buford, Kelly E. Berklow, Sultania S. Burns, Kristen Leanne Busker, Melissa Lenara Campbell, Michelle Lynn Campbell, Jennifer Lynn Cantwell, Elizabeth Ann Capener, Jessica Michelle Carey, Corey Latour Cargill, Antoine Cortez Carruthers, Joseph Angelo Carpenter, Alicia Carroll, Brandy M. Carson, Marla Michelle Carter, Daniel Pierre Carthen, Heather Marie Cates, Venetia Calandra Chapman, Latia Chantice Chisholm, Tiana Jamise Chisholm, Rebecca Lynn Schoep, Jason Thomas Church, Charles Ryan Clark, Sean E. Clark, Vivian Claire Clark, Amy Renee Clay, Paul Adam Cochran, Delphia Yvonne Coleman, Ryan Coleman, Kenyana Shamel Collins, Angela Louise Conley, Justin Dean Conley, Matthew Charles Cook, Michelle Lynn Carnett. Perry Lamar Cox. William Arthur Coiner. Kristen Renee Crater. Paul J. Creek. Nicole Lynn Creason. Latanya Charmaine Crisp. Andrea Renee Crockett. Kristen Michelle Croissant. Amy Michelle Crook. Peter M. Croshaw. Patricia Ann Seigen. Jillian Miklat Dako. Chad Everett Degenhart. Pamela Jean Dom. Christine Marie Dalachek. Bobby J. Daly. Nicole L. Dashner. Peter M. Davy Jr. Andrew P. Davis. Elizabeth Louisa Davis. Sonia Nicole Davis. Joyce Andrea Day. Elizabeth Marie Delatorre. Bobby Joe Dedman Jr. Carrie Lynn DeFawcett. Eric Michael DeFawcett. April Mary Dempsey. Mindy Lou Detterman. Manuel Ricardo Diaz. Ryan Joseph Dierks. Nicole Renee Dietz. Eric Robert Dahl. Richard Bushnell Donald II. Angela Jean Dory. Kimberly Nicole Douglas. Joy Trine Drew. Jason Carl Duer. Tianda Shanice Dunn. Beth Courtney Eckert. Jared David Eckhart. Donald Robert Eddie. Blake Anthony Edwards. Angela Renee Eilers. Brent Michael Engelman. Jacob Kimball English. Torben Erickson. Sarah Ann Irwin. Jamie Lynn Esker. Jason Michael Espinoza. Michael Lee Evans. Catrice Larie Fallon. Sarah Elizabeth Feetsam. Mark Wayne Finch. Matthew Christopher Fink. Kristen Lee Finley. Joy Clay Yvonne Finney. Robert Gordon Fisher. Tarek Lee Fitzpatrick. Christopher Lee Flynn. Melissa Lynn Forey. Lori Ann Fornes. Brian German Foster. Jovan Vinay Folks. Janine Yvette Frazier. Leah Renee Frierson. Jason Allen Friesner. Brian James Frost. Douglas Lee Gainey. Deanna Ray Geiger. Jonathan Charles Gentle. Mark Eric Giedemann. Jennifer Sue Glenn. Matthew S. Goodman. Edward Stephen Goodrich. Jennifer Lynn Graylish. Jerrion Javon Grant. Adam Randall Gray. Scott Thomas Green. Gina Maria Grania. Donald Wayne Grider Jr. Stephen Wayne Grissom. Daniel James Grogan. Toby Michael Gronsky. Carrie Marie Grosskreis. Mark Michael Hackman. Tracy Marie Hallbeck. Jeremy Maxwell Halbert. Michelle Lynn Hammond. Kelly Joe Hardy. Catherine Florence Harms. Nathaniel Logan Harris. Rebecca Lynn Harris. Ryan Allen Harris. Matthew R. Hausman. Jamie Marie Hayden. Lauren Nicole Hayden. Nicole Marie Hayes. Courtney Nicole Hecht. Joshua William Helbig. Mercy Alfrenia Henderson. Tracy Ann Hendricks. David Bradley Henke. Brittany Auburn Herzog. Joseph Michael Hicks. Crystal Jalen Hill. Matthew Butler Hill. Dana Marie Hobbs. Emily Jan Podel. Elizabeth Therese Hoff. Sarah Marie Holloway. Ryan M. Holliday. Arturo Ernesto Holmes II. Joel Richard Holtman. Kyle Richard Holtman. Tiffany Nicole Hopkins. Lillian Sue Hoyt. Eva Perlicka. William G. Huffman Jr. Justin J. Hughes. Brian William Hupp. Amber Rose Inabinet. Joseph L. Ireland. Sarah May Ireland. Lisa Marie Irvin. Heather Leanne Isbell. Jennifer Lee Eisenhart. Jessica Lynn Jackson. Joseph C. Jarvis. Jeffrey Curtis Jasper. Adrian Keith J. James Reginald Johnson. Angelina Maria Jones. Tiffany Ann Jones. Maxie Lou Justice. Christy Ann Kemmerer. Thomas Michael Kanick. Roger J. Keim. Wesley Kennedy. Mark Edward Kindlin. Shannon Nicole Kincannon. Russell William King. Relita Jessette Kirkpatrick. Amanda Jean Kirshner. Renee Ann Koenig. Benjamin Joseph Kondraki. Lauren Catherine Costell. Elizabeth Jean Kotris. Erica Marie Kowalski. Jennifer Ann Kraft. Lauren Ray Kramer. Stacy Allison Kretzer. Krishan Antonio Kumar. Eric Albert Kunschke. And Christine Laker. Ready to go? Okay, we will begin with the second half of the class. If I could have your quiet. Christina M. Lapka. Sean Michael Lashley. Craig Michael Latta. Jeremy J. Loft. Gabrielle Sanchia Lawson. Angela Elizabeth Lensing. Ashley David Levitt. Jamie Nicole Lickenbrock. Lucas Michael Lieberman. Summer Jeanette Little. Andrea Michelle Liverpool. Angela Marie Liverpool. Nikki Diane Lovelace. Michael James Luchterfeld. David Wayne Lucia. Andrew Scott Lugie. Melissa Ann Lugie. Sarah Ann Lutz. Sarah Jean McGee. Sashi Askak Matani. Tina P. Matani. Linda Marie Manning. Michelle Lynn Marcus. Raymond William Merrick III. Elena Nicole Margiotta. Nathan Allen Martin. Carl DeMond Mason. Jason Howard May. Tammy Jean McCoy. Aaron Lane McCullough. Tiffany Nicole McDaniels. Tanya Lynn McElligott. Molly Ann McGee. Patrick D. McKay. Lewis Gray McKenzie. Curtis Wayne McMahon. Tammy Renee McNaughton. Randa Carol McPherson. Jason Eric McQuaid. Michael A. Metzi. Tawana C. Middleton. William Russell Miller. Van Allen Millis. Aaron Lee Millman. J. Matthew Milton. Gregory Walter Minton. Jason Michael Monroe. Elena Marie Moore. Allison Nicole Moore. Bianca Jade Moore. Crystal Nicole Moore. Kelly Glenn Moore. Amber Lynette Morgan. Charlotte Christina Morgan. Kelly Renee Morris. Brian Anthony Mosley. Brian Dante Mosley. Sonia C. Murdoch. Megan Lee Murphy. Ryan William Murphy. Shanna K. Murphy. Keith William Murray. Paul L. Murray. Amy Danielle Nash. Jack Alvin Nelson II. Kanika Nicole Nicholson. Tara Jean Nicholson. Edward Joseph Knoll IV. Andrew Daniel Knollman. Matthew Paul Norman. Raisha Marie Nowak. Robert M. Nugent. Kirsten Renee Nygaard. Kelly Lynn O'Brien. Christian Dawn Obernieferman. Yolanda Ship Oshoa. Joseph Edward Etchen. Kyle L. Oller. Tasha Leslie Epidol. Narayana Anna Ortiz Lacating. Sandra Udalstall. Timothy Joseph Auden. Ryan Michael Parent. Leanne Rose Park. Christian Clifford Parker. Latasha S. Parker. Jamie Lynn Pasterski. Brandon Renault Payne. Tracy Lee Peebles. Dwayne Lewis Phillips II. Jerry Wayne Phipps. Christopher Laney Piepmeyer. Jessica Linder Pinkerton. Sean Michael Presley. Christopher R. Pratt. April Elizabeth Ron. Stacy C. Rampenthal. Tanya Michelle Ramsey. Jeffrey Lawrence Randall. Carlos Manuel Rapa. Robert Michael Rao. Josh Adam Rockman. Jamie Lynn Raymond. Tammy Jean Ray. Ryan Eric Ray. Douglas B. Ridgel. Paula Ann Reichert. Melinda Ann Reininger. Deborah Leonora Reyes Ertes. Tara Marie Reynolds. Jennifer Latrice Rice. Laura K. Richardson. Amy M. Ryder. Heather Lynn Rickenberg. Brandon James Riesenberger. Coulter Jameson Riesenberger. Taria Ripley. Michelle Lee Ripley. Amy Ann Rittmeyer. Jonathan Scott Robinson. Petra Renee Robinson. Nicholas Robert Robitali. Andrea Marie Rogers. Michelle Yvonne Rose. Megan E. Rowe. Jacqueline M. Royer. Rebecca Lee Rumler. Stephanie Michelle Reeder. Michaeline Michelle Rushing. John Eric Sackett Jr. Christopher Clayton Samples. Scott Andrew Sassenberry. Stacy Lynn Sellen. Adrienne Marie Schaefer. Kimberly K. Schaefer. Thomas Joseph Schaefer. Matthew David Schaefer. Julie Marie Schaefley. Jill Marie Shantz. Lawrence Matthew Scheller. Bettina Jean Scher. Christopher Craig Schmieding. David Edward Schmidt. Laura Elizabeth Schmidt. Virginia Francis Schmidt. Blake Stephen Schneider. David Jonathan Schneider. Micah Ann Schneider. Matthew John Schramm. Benjamin David Schulte. Travis Edward Schulze. Lucas Allen Scott. Daryl C. Scruggs. Joy Christine Segerman. Sherita Rose Session. Frances Ann Sexton. Christina R. Schulte. Donovan R. Simmons. Adam Roy Seitz. Carmelita Nicole Smith. Joseph Lee Smith. Kara Sue Smith. Lindsay Sue Smith. Michelle Lynn Smith. Victor Smith. Isaac P. Snellgrove. Allison Marie Snepp. Jamie Nicole Snodgrass. Tara Suzanne Snow. Martha Chiyun Song. Christopher Aaron Southworth. Janice L. Spurgeon. Travis Leo Soroka. Julie Renee Stone. Nicholas E. Stone. Leah Maria Strobel. Kelly Sue Swettenham. Andrea Lane Sy. Lisa Marie Tarvin. DeMarco Rashad Taylor. James Emil Tikowski. Heather Renee Terry. Matthew Allen Thubino. Phoebe Elizabeth Thurman. Peter Mark Tillman. Adam Christopher Tichenall. Patrick W. Treese. Scott Evans Trebo. Danielle Linnea Trice. Corinne J. Turpin. Nicholas George Ewell. Julia Darlene Underwood. Niels Van Den Bogert. Jessica Lynn Beagle. Stephanie Marie Votrian. Mark Anthony Vaudry. Jeffrey C. Wade. Christopher Allen Wagoner. Anne Rochelle Walker. Colin Dement Walker. Nicholas Ryan Walker. Joseph Matthew Wallace. Eric Michael Walta. Matthew James Wandling. Thomas J. Warford. Amanda Jane Warner. Leslie Denise Warren. Amanda Cherie Washington. Joran V. Washington. Daniel Hamilton Waters. Jason Mead Weaver. Yolanda Clarice Weems. Nicole Lynn Wagoner. Jenny Marie Wells. Joseph William Wendell. Elizabeth Ann Wessel. Adam Joseph Wagent. Corrine Marie Wagent. Jennifer L. Witter. Scott Joseph Wiles. Rachel Kathleen Willard. Daniel B. Wilcutt. Carl Raymond Williams. Tara Nicole Williams. Jamie Lynn Wilson. Erica Christine Windsor. Kamie N. Winner. Catherine Jo Woltering. Dericus J. Woods. Adam Joseph Wright. Janice Marie Wright. Tony Vincent Young. David Wayne Zimmerman. Catherine Ann Zimmerman. To the audience, I would ask you to remain seated until all graduates have processed out. Marshals, you may come forward now, and you have. To the class of 1998, I congratulate you on behalf of the staff and administration at School Board of District 201. Please stand, class of 1998. Move your tassels from left to right. Congratulations. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I want to thank all of you for coming out this evening to support our graduates. Have a safe trip home. Mr. Tessero, if you will, please. Thank you.
wisdom here, huh?
Reggie Johnson, class of 98, Belleville East representing.